2025 is here, and it's going to be a year like no other in the world of mega construction projects. 2024 was an epic year in the world of construction and architecture. From the reopening of the iconic Notre Dame to the state-of-the-art Intuit Dome in LA. 2025 promises even bigger, bolder, and more groundbreaking projects. From massive airports to architectural wonders and cutting-edge bridges, 2025's upcoming projects are set to reshape skylines and revolutionize industries. Curious about what's in store? Keep watching as we break down the biggest, most exciting developments happening this year. Before we lay the foundation for 2025's biggest projects, make sure to subscribe to DesignZip to stay ahead with the latest in architecture and design. Number 9. Teco Takmao International Airport. First we have Teco Takmao International Airport in Cambodia. Set to officially open this year, it is located just 25 miles south of Phnom Penh and will replace the city's existing international airport. Now, why does this matter? Well, for starters, this airport is huge. It is designed to handle up to 13 million passengers annually. That's almost three times what Phnom Penh's current airport can manage. The airport spans an incredible 6,400 acres, which means it will join the list of the largest airports in the world. The interesting thing here is that this airport is tackling a big gap. Phnom Penh's current airport has been struggling to keep up with demand. Teco Takmao is opening with incredible facilities and a space that will be scaled to accommodate 30 million people by 2050. This is why everyone in Cambodia and more is waiting for it to start its operation. Number 8. Huajian Canyon Bridge. Next on our list is the Huajian Canyon Bridge, which is also set to open this year and is going to break records as the world's highest bridge. Sitting 625 meters above the ground, it matches the height of the Shanghai Tower, which is China's tallest building. This bridge stretches 1,500 meters across the Huajian Canyon in Guizhou Province, which means its length is twice its height. Another incredible thing is that this engineering marvel is going to connect the previously isolated areas of southwest China. This bridge will cut travel time across the canyon from an exhausting 2 hours to a breezy 5 minutes. Now people can get to cruise across while soaking in views of lush cliffs and a river winding far below. It will be just like floating in the sky. Another thing that is impressive here is that this bridge is built to handle whatever nature throws at it. Using cutting-edge suspension technology and advanced materials, it is designed to withstand earthquakes and extreme weather to ensure safety and durability. As soon as this bridge opens, it is sure to become a tourist magnet. People will start visiting just to get that adrenaline rush that will come with walking 625 meters in the sky with greenery around you. But if bridges aren't your thing, how about a Frank Gehry Museum? Number 7. Guggenheim Abu Dhabi. The Guggenheim Abu Dhabi, set to open in 2025 on Sadia Island, is poised to become a cultural landmark in the UAE and the largest of the Guggenheim museums worldwide. Designed by renowned architect Frank Gehry, the building features a striking design inspired by the region's architectural traditions, with 9 cone-shaped structures echoing the forms of minarets and domes. The museum will span 30,000 square meters and stand 80 meters tall, offering diverse spaces for exhibitions, education, and conservation. Highlights include glass bridges connecting 4 levels, a central atrium, and galleries designed to accommodate large-scale contemporary artworks. As a centerpiece of Saadiyat Island's cultural district, alongside the Louvre Abu Dhabi and Zayed National Museum, the Guggenheim Abu Dhabi aims to solidify the city's reputation as a global arts hub. Number 6. Tesla Shanghai Megafactory. Tesla Shanghai Megafactory is finally opening this year. This massive facility is all set to become the world's largest manufacturing hub for Tesla batteries. As per reports, this factory will produce Tesla's famous Megapack batteries, which are giant units designed to store renewable energy on a massive scale. These batteries are mostly used for powering cities, grids, and large-scale energy projects. The amazing thing here is that Megapack technology can store enough energy to power 3,600 homes for an hour. And the Shanghai facility is expected to produce 10,000 Megapacks annually, with plans to export most of them to global markets. Number 5. Riyadh Metro. Next on the list we have the Riyadh Metro, which is going to redefine how the capital of Saudi Arabia moves. With 6 lines stretching a total of 109 miles and 85 state-of-the-art stations, it is one of the largest urban transport projects in the world. But this is not just any metro, it is a $22.5 billion investment designed to handle over 3 million passengers daily. You must be thinking, what makes a metro special? Well, for starters, the stations are architectural masterpieces. The sleek designs blend modern innovation perfectly with elements of Saudi culture. Some stations feature stunning geometric patterns inspired by traditional art. Plus, the trains are fully automated and driverless. So, if your Uber driver has been disappointing lately, here is a guaranteed upgrade. The Riyadh Metro is also tackling a big issue, which is traffic. With the city's growing population, congestion has become a nightmare. This metro promises to reduce road traffic by 20%, cutting commute times and emissions. Number 4. Navi Mumbai International Airport. The Navi Mumbai International Airport will open in April 2025, and it is a great deal for India's aviation industry. You see, Mumbai's Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Airport is bursting at the seams right now. It is handling over 4.8 million passengers monthly. So, this $2 billion mega project couldn't come at a better time. Spread across 1,160 hectares in Panvel, the airport will feature 2 runways and an initial capacity to handle 20 million passengers annually. This will eventually scale up to 90 million by 2032. And then look at its design. Isn't it incredible? This beautiful airport with lotus-shaped terminals was designed by the iconic Zaha Hadid architects. The space comes with modern amenities like lounges, duty-free shops, and even a budget terminal for 2 million passengers. All in all, this project will end the chaos of delayed flights to and from Mumbai, making travel a whole lot easier. Number 3. Gordie Howe International Bridge. Next on the list we have the Gordie Howe International Bridge. At 1.6 miles long, it is going to connect Detroit and Windsor, which means it will finally solve the nightmare that is the Ambassador Bridge traffic. Seriously, that bridge has been around for almost 100 years. This upgrade was long due. Now, let's see, what makes this one so special? First of all, those two A-shaped towers. They are 220 meters tall, holding up the deck with 216 stay cables. But that's not what impressed us the most. The most incredible thing is that this bridge will have a dedicated lane for pedestrians and cyclists. This means you can walk or bike over an international border with insane river views. Plus, the ports of entry are massive. These are built to handle the growing traffic between Canada and the US, which means smooth customs and less waiting. It's a win-win. Number 2. Thessaloniki Metro. We have also been waiting for Thessaloniki Metro to open for so long, and 2025 is the year it is finally going to. Now, why has it taken so long for Thessaloniki to get its metro? Well, the project began all the way back in 2006 and has faced delay after delay. There are also some financial crises, and some 300,000 unexpected archaeological artifacts were unearthed during construction. So, yeah, it has been one challenge after another. But now, 2025 is the year it all changes. The Thessaloniki Metro is finally opening and it is about to transform the city. The first phase was completed in November 2024, which included 13 stations across 6 miles, linking key parts of the city. Future phases will expand it to a total of 11 miles and 18 stations. The fully automated, driverless metro system is a first for Greece. It is designed to handle up to 18,000 passengers per hour in each direction. The bonus is that the stations will display some of the ancient artifacts discovered during construction. This will perfectly blend modern convenience with the city's rich history. So, yes, after 2 decades, Thessaloniki is ready to move forward. Literally. Number 1. Osaka Expo 2025. On top of our list is Osaka Expo 2025, a must-see event that promises to be nothing short of spectacular. The expo is set to run from April 13th to October 13th, 2025, on Yumishima Island in Osaka Bay. This six-month extravaganza is themed Designing Future Society for Our Lives. And let's see what they are going to showcase here. Well, over 150 countries and organizations are participating this year, and the expo is expected to attract 28 million visitors. Around 40 countries are set to build Type A pavilions. Highlights include Switzerland's 3 theme design, Singapore's beautiful dream sphere made of recycled materials, and the Netherlands pavilion featuring a glowing artificial sun. And this is just the beginning. When the time arrives, the creativity on display will blow you away. And let's not forget the ring. It is a massive wooden structure that will wrap around the site, offering shade and shelter. At 600 meters in diameter and over 1.2 miles in length, this is the largest wooden structure ever built. Even though the project faced a few challenges and the cost ballooned to $1.5 billion due to rising material prices and labor shortages, this spectacular event will change how we look at expos forever. So, that wraps up our look at 2025's biggest projects that are about to reshape skylines and redefine the future of architecture and infrastructure. Which one of these groundbreaking developments are you most excited to see in person? Let us know in the comments below. If you want to stay ahead with the latest in architecture, design and construction, make sure to subscribe to DesignZip. You won't want to miss the exciting projects we'll be covering in the future. I hope you have a great 2025. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.